No matter whether you win or lose, your knowledge is what matters the most. Knowledge is both understanding and awareness. It is important for our growth and development and influences almost everything in our life. It makes us wise and independent, but knowledge without application is incomplete. And today is a day when you will be applying that knowledge into test. A very warm good morning to our respected principal ma'am, honorable young mistress ma'am, worthy teachers, and my fellow friends. I would like to welcome you all on behalf of Swansprest Public School to the most awaited science quiz by Zynga. Before we start, I would like to read out the instructions. There are four teams. Each team has six participants from classes 6 to 8. There are 8 rounds in total. The first 4 rounds are specifically for classes 6 to 8. Each question consists of 10 points. The discovery round is a passing round. If a team is unable to answer, then the question will be passed on to the next teams. Each pass-on question contains 5 points if answered correctly. You will be given 20 seconds to answer a question, and only the team representative will answer. Scoreboard will be shown to you after every round. Before we start, I would like to seek permission of Principal Madam to start the quiz. Thank you, ma'am. Teams, hope you are ready. Wish you all the best. Let's start. Let me introduce you to our teams first. In Velociraptors, we have Pranav, Pujan, Ajaswini, Arbika, Chahik, and Raghav. In Galaxy Champions, we have Dipanshi, Priya, Arnav, Manya, Anya, and Nirav. In Bulls Band Brains, we have Avni, Karthik, Yashika, Dev, Jinan, and Daksh. And in Newton Squad, we have Asmi, Tejas, Arnav, Arshia, Parth, and Suryansh. Now, it is time to begin with the quiz. The first round is Astronomy and Space. The first question is for the Velociraptors. Which launch vehicle was used for carrying Mars orbiter mission or Mangalyaan into the space? Your options are A. PSLV, B. Atlas V rockets, C. GSLV, or D. RLV. Your time starts now. PSLV. Absolutely right answer. Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle and Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle are developed by ISRO. Well done. The next question is for the Galaxy Champions. Which country holds the world record for sending maximum satellites to space in a single launch? Your options are A. Russia, B. India, C. USA, or D. China. Your time starts now. India. That's the correct answer. Indian Space Research Organization has cracked history by successfully launching a record of 104 satellites on a single rocket from the spaceport in Sriharikota. Well done. The next question is for the Boltzmann race. How long does it take for sunlight to reach the Earth? Your options are A. 5 minutes 10 seconds, B. 9 minutes 20 seconds, C. 8 minutes 20 seconds, or D. 7 minutes 35 seconds. Your time starts now.
Option C. 8 minutes 20 seconds.
That's the correct answer. Well done. The next question is for the Newton Squad. How many dwarf planets are there in our solar system? Your options are A, 5, B, 4, C, 12, or D, 2. Your time starts now.
The answer is option A, 5.
Well done, that's the correct answer. There are currently 5 planets classified as dwarf planets that are Ceres, Pluto, Makemake, Haumea, and Eris. And with this, we are finished with our first round. Let us have a look on the scoreboard. Now, let us begin with the next round. That is the animal's planet. The first question is for the Velociraptors. Which is the only mammal that does not have vocal cords? Your options are A, oryx, B, giraffe, C, koala, or D, lion. Your time starts now. B, giraffe. Well done, that's the correct answer. Galaxy champions, be ready. The next question is for you. Which body part can butterflies use to taste their food? Your options are A, eyes, B, feet, C, wings, or D, antenna. Your time starts now.
It's B part, feet.
Well done, that's the correct answer. The next question is for the Boltzmann cranes. Which animal is said to wash food before ingesting it? Your options are A, raccoon, B, orangutans, C, squirrel monkey, or D, chameleon. Your time starts now.
Option A, raccoon.
Exactly right. That's the correct answer. The next question is for the Newton squad. Identify the oviparous mammal. Your options are A, kangaroo, B, rabbit, C, duck-billed platypus, or D, whale. Your time starts now.
Option D, whale.
I'm sorry, but that's not the correct answer. The correct answer is option C, duck-billed platypus. And with this, we are finished with our second round. Let us have a look on the scoreboard. Chemical nomenclature. Your time starts now. points, but the time is up. The question passes to the other teams. I'm sorry, but your time is up. The correct answer is Antonin Lavoisier. The next question is for the Boltzmann Prince. Identify the French microbiologist shown in the picture on your screens. He created first vaccine for rabies. He proved that germs cause diseases. He invented the process of pasteurization. Your time starts now.
Glass
red color. Well done. Option B is the correct answer. The next question is for the Newton squat. A box was pushed by equal distance on four different surfaces. The force needed for each surface was recorded in the given table on your screen. On which surface was the friction least? Your options are A, N, B, N, C, O, or D, P. Your time starts now.
The answer is C, O.
Well done. Option C is the correct answer. And with this, we are finished with our last round. Let us have a look on the scoreboard. In the last, Team Velociraptors have 30 points. Galaxy Champions have 20 points. Boltzmann Cranes have 30 points and Newton Squad has 35 points. Well done, teams. I would like the audience to stay since we will be continuing the quiz for classes 9 to 11. Over to you, Suhani.
Thank you, Pavani. So, let us begin with the next four rounds of the quiz for classes 9th to 11th. But before we start, I would like to tell you the rules for the quiz. There are four teams. Each team has six participants from classes 9th to 11th. There will be a total of four rounds. Each question consists of 10 points. Audio-visual round is a passing round. If the team is unable to answer, then the question will be passed on to the next team. Each passed on question carries 5 points. If answered correctly, you will be given 20 seconds, except in the logical round, 30 seconds will be given to answer a question, and only the team representative will answer. Scoreboard will be shown to you after every round. So, now let me introduce you to our teams for classes 9th to 11th. The Velocity Raptors. In Velocity Raptors, we have Parth, Kaushal, Shagun, Priya, and Simran. Galaxy Champions. In Galaxy Champions, we have Lakshita, Varnika, Ridhman, Ankit Khurana, Ankit Manna, and Moksh. Boltzmann Brains. In Boltzmann Brains, we have Ishita, Rakshita, Sagar, Yashasvi, and Yuvraj Malik. Newton Squad. In Newton Squad, we have Ekalavya, Ashwarya, Alisha, Urvashi, Soumya, and Diti Ahuja. Round 5, the Chemistry of Elements. In this round, each team will get 20 seconds to answer the questions. Are you ready, teams? So, our first question goes to the Velocity Raptors. Identify the family of elements highlighted in the periodic table. Your options are A, pnicogen, B, halogen, C, chalcogen, and D, lanthanide. Your time starts now.
C, chalcogen.
Absolutely correct. That is the right answer. Our next question is for the Galaxy Champion. Identify the gas liberated in this chemical reaction. Your options are A, hydrogen, B, oxygen, C, nitrogen, and D, carbon dioxide. Your time starts now.
D, carbon dioxide.
Amazing, you have given a right answer. Our next question is for Boltzmann Brain. Identify the acid-base indicator obtained from this plant source. Your options are A, phenolphthalein, B, litmus, C, methyl orange, and D, turmeric. Your time starts now.
B, litmus.
Wonderful, that is the correct answer. Our next question is for the Newton's quote. Compressed air gas cylinder used by underwater diver are diluted with a noble gas to protect them from decompression sickness. Identify this noble gas. Your options are A, helium, B, neon, C, argon, and D, radon. Your time starts now.
A, helium.
Yes, that is the right answer. Congratulations. So, let us have a look on the scoreboard. So, Velocity Raptors have scored 10 points. Galaxy Champions have scored 10 points. Boltzmann Brain have scored 10 points. And Newton's Quad has also scored 10 points. Congratulations, teams. Keep it up. Round 6, Audio-Visual Round. Audio-Visual Round is a passing round. If a team is unable to answer the questions, the question will be passed on to the other teams. And the one who will press the buzzer first will be given a chance to answer within a time span of 10 seconds and will be given 5 points as bonus in case of a correct answer. So, let us start with the Velocity Raptors. Can we have a look on screen?
Borneo's Highlands was originally formed under the sea. The great age of this island's jungle is best illustrated by one of the oldest predators on Earth, a velvet worm, completely at home on the humid forest floor. They've been here since the age of the dinosaurs and have remained virtually unchanged. It detects its insect prey through vibration and touch. But with no turn of speed, how does it capture these fleet-footed critters? The answer is stranger than fiction. Glue guns. The sticky slime hardens on impact, trapping the luckless insect. The velvet worm will inject the cockroach with digestive saliva and then suck out its insides.
Name the oldest predator on Earth. Your time starts now.
It's centipede.
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, that is not the right answer. Question passes to the other teams. Yes, team. Okay. So, the correct answer is velvet worm. Our next question goes to the Galaxy Champions. Can we have a look on the board?
What is chemical bonding? I logged into my Facebook account last night, and to my surprise, my Facebook wall was filled with relationship statuses. Sodium is in a relationship with chlorine, magnesium shares a complicated relationship with iodine, helium loves being single. I got tired of all these relationship statuses and logged out from Facebook. Welcome to chemical bonding.
There are 39 kinds of pitcher plant in Borneo, and most are found nowhere else. To get the nutrients they need to survive, pitcher plants rely on animals, often in surprising ways. This is the mountain tree shrew, an animal found only in Borneo. Every morning, the tree shrew visits its neighborhood pitchers. It depends on the sugary solution that exudes from hairs on the pitcher's lid. When he's licked this lid dry, he'll move to another. Eventually, all that sugar can have only one result. In return for the free food, the tree shrew leaves a gift. Fertilizer for the plant. All that's needed is an afternoon shower. Flush the shrew poo into the pitcher's bowl. Without these added nitrates, the plant couldn't survive.
Your question is, which type of solution is present at the lid of the pitcher plant? Your time starts now.
Sweet sugary nectar solution.
Yes, what a great answer. That is the correct answer. Our next question is for the Newton's quote. Excellent, that is the correct answer. Our next question goes to the Galaxy Champions. If 20 20% of A is equal to B, then B percent of 20 is the same as. Your options are A, 4% of A, B, 8% of A, C, 6% of A, and D, 10% of A. Your time starts now.
A, 4% of A.
Fabulous, that is the correct answer. Our next question goes to the Boltzmann brains. In a flight of 600 kilometers, and our aircraft was slowed down due to bad weather. Its average speed for the trip was reduced by 200 km per hour and the time of flight increased by 30 minutes. The duration of flight is A, 1 hour, B, 3 hour, C, 2 hour, and D, 4 hour. Your time starts now. Sorry, that is the incorrect answer. The correct answer is A, 1 hour. Our next question goes to the Newton's quote. Two good trains, each 500 meter long, are running in opposite directions on a parallel track. Their speed are 45 kilometer per hour and 30 kilometer per hour respectively. Find the time taken by the slower train to pass the driver of the faster one. Your options are A, 12 seconds, B, 48 seconds, C, 24 seconds, and D, 60 seconds. Your time starts now.
C, 24 seconds.
Yes, great, that is the correct answer. So now let us have a look on the scoreboard. In this round, the Velocity Raptors have scored 10 points. Galaxy Champions have scored 10 points. Boltzmann Brain have scored 0 point. And Newton Squad has scored 10 points. Well done, teams. Our first team is the Velocity Raptors. Ready, team? Okay. The sun appears reddish during the sunrise and sunset. The phenomena in optics which is responsible for this appearance of sun is?
Refraction.
Incorrect. Name the first mission of NASA in which a spacecraft was reused.
Pass.
What is the hardest form of carbon?
Diamond.
Correct. Name the gas used in manufacturing of vanaspati ghee.
Pass.
Which chemical is known as oil of vitriol?
H2SO4.
Correct. Name the scientist who proposed the first atomic theory.
Dalton.
Correct. Name the protein factory of the cell.
Mitochondria.
Incorrect. Name the device which is used to measure blood pressure.
Spirometer.
Yes, correct. Congratulations, team. The next team is the Galaxy Champion. The instrument used for detecting the presence of electric current in a circuit is?
Ammeter.
Incorrect. What was the name of NASA's first mission?
Apollo 11.
Incorrect. Which element found in all organic compounds?
Carbon.
Correct. Which gas is handled in refrigerators?
CFC.
Yes. Name the most electronegative element of the periodic table.
Fluorine.
Correct. Name the material which can be deformed permanently by heat and pressure.
Thermoplastic.
Incorrect. Name the suicide valve of the cell.
Lysosome.
Yes. Who is the father of immunology?
Pass.
Okay. Thank you, team. Our next team is Boltzmann Ray. A lemon kept in water in a glass tumbler appears to be larger than its actual size. Name the phenomena involved in this process.
Refraction.
Correct. How many moons does Mars have?
Two.
Correct. Name the metal that is usually extracted from seawater.
Sodium.
Correct. Name the gas present in the stratosphere which filters out the sun's ultraviolet light and provides effective shield against radiation damage to the living things.
O3 ozone.
Yes. Name the chemical used in fixer in photography.
Fixer. Silver chloride.
Incorrect. A drop of food coloring spread in a cup of water is an example of which transport process?
Pass.
Time's up, team. Thank you, team. Our next question is for the Newton squad. Name the scientist who first used a glass prism to obtain the spectrum of sunlight.
Isaac Newton.
Yes. Name NASA's exploration rover mission.
Pass.
Name the most malleable metal.
Gold.
Yes. Name the alkali metal used in photoelectric cell.
Pass.
Morning dew is an example of which process of water cycle?
Condensation.
Correct. Name the cell organelle that help in packaging.
Golgi apparatus.
Correct. Name the form of sugar transported through phloem.
Sucrose.
Correct. Which plant hormone promotes dormancy in seeds and buds?
Repeat.
Which plant hormone promotes dormancy in seeds and buds?
Pass.
Thank you, team. Let us have a look on the scoreboard. In this round, Velocity Raptors have scored 40 points. The Galaxy Champions have scored 40 points. Boltzmann Brains have scored 40 points. And the Newton squad has scored 50 points. Well done, teams. There is a tie between the Velocity Raptors and the Galaxy Champions. So, to break the tie, we will have a buzzer round. The rule for the buzzer round is that it is a buzzer-based question. The team who will press the buzzer first will get an opportunity to answer the question first. In case it is incorrect, the second team will get the opportunity to answer the question. The question for the buzzer round is movement of sunflower in accordance with the path of sun is due to okay, I'll repeat the question. Movement of sunflower in accordance with the path of sun is due to yes, team?
Photochemical reaction.
That is the incorrect answer. Question passes to the other team.
Action meristem tissue.
I'm so sorry, that is also the incorrect answer. So both the teams have answered incorrectly. So to break the tie, we are asking one more question. The question for the buzzer round is, name the allotrope of carbon with the formula carbon 60.
Yes.
Yes, that is the correct answer. So, in the tie, the Galaxy champions have answered correctly. Congratulations, Galaxy champions. With this, we have successfully completed our rounds for the quiz. As all good things come to an end, this quiz has also come to its end. But before leaving, I would like to invite
Headmistress Ma'am
to say a few words.
Nobody is born a winner. To be a winner, one must plan to win, prepare to win. A very good afternoon to one and all in the forum. In PACE, to enhance the knowledge of students, Swanprastha organized the Bazinga Quiz. I, on behalf of my entire team of Bazinga Quiz, extend a very hearty vote of thanks to all the participants of today's competition. I also express my gratitude to the parents for providing the support by encouraging their wards. I also express my thanks to Madam Principal, Ms. Rashmi Grover, for being a constant support to all of us. An event like this cannot happen overnight, especially when it is a game of mind. The wheels start rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and a bird's eye for details. Now it's time to announce the results. But before that, let me just tell you, there was a tie between Velocity Raptors and Galaxy Champions for the second position. And to break the tie, we conducted a buzzer round in which the Galaxy Champions won and scored bonus 5 points. Hence, the runners-up position goes to Galaxy Champions. And the winning team is Newton Square. Congratulations to all the winners. Hope to see you next year with a more scintillating quiz. Thank you.